My feet aren't, I'm wearing flats, like the back of it hurts. Ah, the torches are cosplay. I'm glad I took off my Belle outfit though. That was layers. Layers.
Oh, why don't you look burnt?
It's free drinks.
It's free drinks.
Well, what kind of drinks?
I don't know. That's what I wanted at home. I'm like, I want a drink.
You know what? I will throw whoever is in charge guesses the riddle correctly. Then we shall be doing whatever it is we're supposed to do. If they are incorrect or cannot guess it, then we shall all get revenge.
Wait, wait, hold on.
Because I'm very different.
Wait, what? If someone gets it wrong, how do we get free drinks?
If they're wrong, we get free.
Because we're not doing what we're supposed to do.
Oh, okay. Oh, gotcha.
But if they're correct, I guess we probably should do it.
Okay. So who are you asking?
I have no idea.
Okay, so I'm asking.
Fabulous, hunty. Fabulous. Looking gorgeous. Look at that. Gorgeous.
Gorgeous. Look at her.
Yeah, working it. Look at that. Look at them legs. Them heels, though.
Them heels, though.
Look at me.
Not wear no more.
Look at me.
Back up a little bit.
No, I'm just making things like it. That's all.
I got follow.
Sure, yeah. I have other ones I record up too.
Look at me.
No. I don't care. I want people on the 17th floor of this 10th floor hotel to complain about the noise.
Damn it, how much food are we ready for this?
Like I said, I want people on the 7th floor of this 10th floor hotel to complain about noise.
We want the other hotel to complain about noise. Alright, I'm going to keep going.
Look at me.
So the concert is, the thing is done, and now we're gonna go to Corral in our car.